everybody, Thomas Vanderken, Global Account Manager from Lenovo, back again. Usually I have an unboxing video. This time it's an update to an unboxing video I already did. It's the Lenovo ThinkPad T495s. So I'm going to run the test here, get it started. It's the Novabench test. I've been running these now on my new systems. Didn't get a chance back when I did this one originally. Did the unboxing to run through the Novabench test. So I'm going to start that, get it started, and then talk a little bit about it. So for those of you who don't know, this is the AMD version of our T495s. So in the Intel, it'd be called a T490s. This is T495s, so the 5 is the AMD version. The S version of it means it's our thin and light version. So there's also a T495, which is very similar to this one, except weighs a little bit more. I'll put some of the specs down below, but this is the T495S. So we're running it through the test. I think it's interesting to take a look at this. I've updated all of the drivers. I ran it through both Windows Update as well as a little Lenovo Vantage software. There's actually a new version of the Lenovo Vantage tool installed on this one, so I got to take a look at that today. I'm getting this thing ready. I'm shipping it out. I got two customers. Both of them have about 30,000 PCs. They're considering using this product as a standard inside of their company, so I got to ship it out today. So I wanted to quick run the test before I shipped it out. So this is it. Just came back, as you can see. Hopefully you can see the specs here, but it got a 1720 in the Novabench test, which is really amazing. I've run quite a few products through this now. Some of them, you know, in the 1300 range, some in the 1500 range, but this one to get a 1720, that's a really good score on the Novabench. You can see this one, just so everybody knows what's in it. It's got the AMD Ryzen 7 Pro. So that's their top of the line Ryzen 7 chips. That's part of the reason why it's more like the Intel i7 processor. It's also got the AMD Radeon Vega 10 graphics, which is going to help the score. And then it's got, let's just see the details here on the CPU. So that's at 16 gig of memory ran it. So it's a pretty high spec device, the R7 processor and the 16 gig and then the Vega graphics, but that's a really good score, 1720. So that's it, just getting this shot and in the can so I can release it to you guys before I ship this bad boy out to my customer to review it. So hopefully everybody's having a great week, and we'll talk to you soon. Thanks, everybody.